The Pioneer Pedaling Monitor System, a totally new way to improve your cycling performance. Pedaling measurement and display. Pioneer's new pedaling monitor system shows you power output for each leg independently, but also shows you where that power is being applied using a unique display format. Measuring at 30-degree intervals, the system shows the relative force and the direction in which it is being applied at 12 points in each pedal rotation. How does it work? Sensors on the inner surface of each side of the crank measure the minute changes in the shape of the crank caused when force is applied by pedaling. From this is calculated the force applied in the direction of rotation and the force applied in the radial direction. The combination of these two force components tells us the direction in which the total force is being applied, and this is shown using the system's unique force vectors, whose length, direction, and color show the relative force, its direction, and the contribution it makes to rotation. Also, a unique magnet ring attached to the bottom bracket measures the position of the crank, allowing precise display of the force vectors at every 30-degree interval throughout rotation. The force vectors for one full rotation are displayed on the cycle computer. The ratio of force which contributes to rotation to the total force is a measure of the quality of pedaling, displayed as pedaling efficiency. This efficiency should be targeted for improvement in training and races. When pedaling efficiency is high, most of the rider's power is being used to rotate the pedals. Conversely, when pedaling efficiency is low, a lot of the rider's power is not contributing to pedal rotation. So it is clear that high efficiency pedaling means a longer, faster ride. Furthermore, the force measured in the direction of rotation at each of the 12 points in the pedal rotation is combined to give the total power output for that rotation in a way that is immune to the momentary inaccuracy seen in other power meters. Using this precise power measurement and the pedaling efficiency calculated from the 12 force vectors, it is possible to see the faults and weak areas in your pedaling. And not only on the cycle computer, the data measured by the system is stored in a log file that can be accessed and analyzed after the ride. Analyze and improve your pedaling. Finding the weak points in your pedaling style is key to improving your pedaling. The pedaling monitor system allows you to upload your log data to the Cyclo-Sphere website by connecting to your computer. Cyclo-Sphere offers analysis and display of left and right side pedaling efficiency, power, and force vectors, among a total of 36 different types of data shown in easy to understand graphs and numerical displays. Using the mouse to select a point on a graph, the detailed statistics for that instant can be displayed. For example, focusing on a sudden drop in pedaling efficiency here shows a loss of contributing power in the upward portion of the rotation. The point where this occurs can be checked on your route, which appears to have been on a sudden slope in the road. So it seems that your pedaling has room for improvement when faced with sudden slope changes. This gives you something to look out for on your next training session. This was just one example of how the pedaling monitor system can effectively help you to improve your pedaling technique. Why not give it a try?